Jumping the anchor to Madeline Shaw, and she wants the nod.